ta'ala giving the favor, the blessing to someone, then they forget Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. When Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gives someone wealth, property, honor, dignity, and that time they forget Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and they think they are the honor, already been honored, and they have enough dignity. When Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala take away from the blessing from them, then they forget Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and then they say, oh, why Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala humiliate me? For why? That time that we have to remember that the qualified mu'min, the believers, they never forget Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. In the suru, the happy time, in the bad time, in the worst moment, in any situation, they always thanks to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And this is the quality of the mu'min. This is the quality of the believers. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala saying about them, they are the muhsinin. They have quality some in Surah Al-Nisa 132. وَسَارِعُوا إِلَى مَغْفِرَةٍ مِّن رَّبِّكُمْ وَجَنَّةٍ عَرْضُهَا السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضُ أُعِدَّتْ لِلْمُتَّقِينَ. Do competition. Come as a first to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, to the Jannah, which Jannah is the as wide as long from the heaven to earth. And this is only, this made only for the muttaqin, for the God fearers, those who have God consciousness. They have this good news, they will have chance to get the Jannah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala saying this, الَّذِينَ إِذَا فَعَلُوا فَاحِشَةً أَوْ ظَلَمُوا أَنفُسَهُمْ ذَكَرُوا اللَّهِ فَاسْتَكْبَرُوا لِذُنُوبِهِمْ وَمَنْ يَكْفِرُ الذُّنُوبَ إِلَّا اللَّهِ. When the believer do something bad, and it is the fahisha, something bad, something gunai kabira, or something they follow their own desire, then they misguided something, they wrong something in their life, then they immediately recall Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and they thought they have done mistake, and they seeking forgiveness to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Wallah, oh my dear Lord, we have done mistake. And they jakarullah, they remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, then they asking forgiveness. Then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala saying that who will forgive, subhanallah, Allah will forgive. Then Allah asking them, who will forgive them? Allah will ask them, jakarullah, fastaghfiru li dhunubihim. They asking forgiveness, fastaghfiru li dhunubihim, fastaghfiru li dhunubihim, wa man yaghfiru dhunuba illa Allah. Who will forgive them except Allah? Except Allah. Wa man yaghfiru dhunuba illa Allah. Wa man yaghfiru dhunuba illa Allah. Sadaqallahu alazim.